Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today's video is about the Beatles song, Piggies. It was a song from their White album and George Harrison wrote the song. He wrote this song as a social commentary on greedy capitalists. This was based on George Orwell's book Animal Farm, but instead of using the farm as symbolism for communism, Harrison used it for capitalism. In Orwell's book, pigs become dictators, but in Harrison's songs, they become capitalists. George began writing this song in 1966, around the time the Beatles were recording Revolver. He completed the song in 1968 when he found the manuscript in the attic of his parents' house in Liverpool. He asked his mother, Louise Harrison's assistance with the lyrics. She was the one who came up with the line, "What they need is damn good whacking." George said it was a simple way of saying, "They need a good hiding." John Lennon helped George with the final phrase of the song. It was originally written as, "To cut their pork chops." But Lennon suggested the line, "Clutching forks and knives to eat their bacon." Given the fact the term, pig, is slang for, police, people thought this was a song about the police. But George denied it and said, the song had absolutely nothing to do with American policemen. He further clarified that the song was aimed at the upper class and the big politicians who don't care what goes on around. Even though George Harrison became rich and famous at a very young age, he was born to a working-class family in Liverpool. So this is considered as one of the several songs in the White Album which were written inspired by their childhood experiences in the 1940s. So I think that's it for today's video. If you enjoy the video, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for joining us.